Yo guys, and welcome back to another video on the Wasdaw channel.
Started the survival series with Field and Titan building construction. It's just a normal survival series but troll each other. There are two teams, me and Flippy, and Skills and Concept. And we'll explain a little bit later how everything works. So let's just get started. Alright, so where's Flippy? Flippy, come here.
I'm here.
Oh, there. Come on.
So this video is basically a really fast explanation of what we did in the first 2 weeks of the survival. I will explain the survival series a little bit later. We're planning on maybe 5 or 6 episodes of survival, but if it does well and you guys like it, we can make more. So in the first half, we did the usual stuff like iron armor and getting to our destination in the mushroom biome, because that's what we planned to do. Alright, so I'm gonna give you a quick server tour, or like base tour. We started off with a little mine, so we have a bubble elevator down, and or a mine ship down and bubble elevator up, just normal strip mine, normal stuff. Then we have a little a big space for the storage system. This Vippy is working on this. He did an amazing job. He also built the base. You can see the base here. Also did an amazing job on that one. I'm more like farms and stuff. Oh, Skills and Taishi are here. So we got the dragon egg from the dragon fight that we are going to watch right now. So we got to the end biome. It's not what we did first, of course. I'm just going in the order, how I revealed the base. So we got to the end. Skills wasn't there. He just came a little bit later, and yeah, we didn't have time to wait for him. So I'm sorry, Skills. We got to the end. I think Vippy killed the Ender Dragon, but yeah, you can see us here killing the Ender Dragon. I have just a little time lapse of that right now. Thank you. So, I will explain what the survival is all about. We made a survival with the idea that two teams can troll each other a little bit. It's just a normal survival. But keep inventories on. So, you would say it's not fair because it's survival. But we have a system in place that counts how many deaths everyone has. So, if you can see if I come back. You will see under my name a little death counter. And the person with the most deaths has to do the group with the most deaths has to do the crazy, difficult, random parkour thing. There you can see the death counter. Crazy random parkour map that I did. If you haven't seen it, you can check that out or just watch till the end of the survival series to find out which team that is. So, yeah, that's pretty much the survival. So, the first 2 weeks we didn't troll each other, but we're planning on every week after this we can troll each other with the main goal of killing each other so the score goes up so they have to do the crazy parkour map. So in the first 2 weeks we got a little bit set up with slime farm and some other farms as you can see later. We are allowed to use alts if you have them and I learned some alts. So we can use alts. The older team can also request an alt from me, it's not a problem. Slot one in if you get the farms. So yeah, got one of the alts in that little box up there. And that's pretty much how the slime farm works. Okay, so pretty simple, chest down here, alt AFKing up above stuff. But let's check out one of our other farms, the creeper farm that's right across the bridge next to our base, right here. Creeper farm, creepers get scared of by cats and stuff, and that's pretty much how this works. So let's see how this creeper farm was built with a little tools again. ja, scare the creepers off the platform, fall down, get gunpowder, yada yada yada. It works quite well, actually. Then we have our iron farm. This one is a little bit more advanced than the usual stuff. So, yeah, that was one of the first things we did. But first we got to the Mushroom Island, of course, which was a lot more travel than you would expect. So we had to travel roughly 1200 blocks through the Nether or so. And we came across a bastion nearby our base. So we thought, let's go in the bastion. Great idea. No, it wasn't. So, yeah, we died, both of us, and keep inventory wasn't on right then because we didn't decide on what we would do with the survival series yet. So, keep inventory wasn't on. And then we had to go all the way back, but it was quite late that evening, so we had time to go back that evening, so we had to wait and do that the next day. And, yeah, it was quite scary. We got our stuff, though. Built the portal immediately, got to the Mushroom Island and started working on the base and some of the farms. As you can see, I do most of the farms. Vippy has done most of the building. I think it turned out great, the base and stuff. You can see here that the base wasn't even built because we are doing this stuff all mismatched. But yeah, doesn't really matter. So yeah, getting to the base was a lot of trouble. In the start, we had the base close to skills and Fisher near a mountain, just temporary. But I didn't really show you that because this video is getting quite long already. So, yeah, I didn't bother. Just a little, like, in a cave with some cobblestone and bed and some chests and stuff. That's where we got the diamond tools from, also. So, yeah, that's what we did for the first half. And for the iron farm, the villagers. Villages we got from a nearby village, boat over the ocean to our base. And for the iron farm, we did go first to a coral biome so we could get some coral. So we could do rails to get the villages in there. So that's how we got that. And yeah, that's pretty much that. I didn't really know what skills was doing at the time, but now I know. So, Skills and Taisha were making their base and were also moving to an island. But Skills wasn't really active in this time, so Taisha had to do most of the work by himself. So we helped him a little bit, just so he wouldn't catch behind and stop losing interest in the survival series. Because we need some companion and someone to fight with, like the trolls and stuff. So, yeah. There you can see me TPing an alt on the farm. Farm is almost finished. Just those chests out of there. So yeah, that's what we did and how we got to the base. Let's move on to the next thing. So next we have our little villager collection. It's nothing special, I think. Mending, fortune tree and silk touch or something. And as I just told you, we got them from a boat over the sea. So we have some little farms over here, little nano farm, I think that broke where we moved servers, a little tree farm, a little bamboo farm over here to get sticks and stuff for furnaces and tools and whatnot, I don't know. So we also went to the Nether, of course, and we were trying to make a hole in the bedrock so we could get to the different biomes more easily via the Nether roof, but it went horribly wrong, you can see here. I died once during that. But we eventually got a hole in the bedrock and got to the ice spikes and to a coral biome to get some materials for our farms later. And yeah, I think you can see me die right here, and then you can see us in those biomes. Yep, there I go. RIP. Right, let's go to the biomes. As you can see, we got to an ice spikes biome via the nether portal, and gonna collect a lot of ice for our transportation system with the farms and stuff. So Webby's already working on that. I'm gonna also start. We both got a silk touch pickaxe, so we're gonna mine a lot of ice and go back to our base. We also went to a coral fan biome to get some coral fans so we can make rain jupers and stuff. So Webby built a backup to the portal, and now we're going on. So from the portal for the main base, we got some different biomes, both the nether, or not the nether, and the coral fan, the ice, nether fortress. I think this one goes to spawn, and pretty sure this one goes to skills and Tasha's base. So let's follow that all the way to their base. Okay. Here they are, moving back to the base. In minecarts, I don't know why, just go further, I guess. Little bit further than that. There we go. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, they have a proper tuber for their furnace system. Interesting. Okay, let's have a look around. We have some villagers. And something over here. Oh, nothing over here. Okay. They have a pretty interesting base design. It's a circular design, I think. There's some hallways or something. I don't know what they're going for. They also have pretty nice islands. I think it's maybe a little bit bigger than ours, but yeah, we chose ours because it's closest to other lands with trees and stuff and other natural resources, so we would didn't want to go that far, and also didn't want to be that far from normal resources like trees and stuff. And yeah, we can also make farms on that land now, because in the mushroom biome nothing spawns. Okay, so they just go there, made a little villager and smelting stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it, I think, for their islands. Oh, they just came through the portal.